Hey, John Cristana here, internet entrepreneur, highly requested speaker around the world, whatever, multimillionaire, all that BS. But I really am going to show you how to build an email list for free. This is no BS. I'm going to walk you through it step by step and how you can do it using Gmail. You don't need to even pay for an autoresponder or anything, and how you can make money and how we can make money together as well. And I just want to make a word of advice before I get into this video, because this is going over some pretty heavy, hardcore stuff. And if you are ready, you're like, show me the good stuff, John. Show me the good stuff. You're going to get the good stuff. And type in black hat in the comments below. Type in black hat if you're like, show me the juicy juice. Okay, because I'm going to show it to you. Nobody's ever shown this on the internet before, but I'm going to show it to you. But first, a warning, okay? Really important warning. One, I'm not a lawyer, right? You can't take legal advice from me. Also, number two, this video is for entertainment purposes only. I'm a YouTuber, right? And number three is always comply with all laws, right? You can't, all that stuff. So let's get into it on my computer, and I'm going to show you actually how we're going to get a free list, okay? Mail people in Gmail, and we can set up multiple groups and how to make money. How much would you like that? How awesome would that be? Let me show you exactly how this works right now. Now, first off, we're gonna be using Gmail, so make sure you're signed up with Gmail or you get a Gmail account. Anybody from anywhere over the world can get it. And the other thing we're gonna be using is if you click these little buttons right here, we are going to be using Google Contacts to manage our email list. So yes, you can use Google Contacts as your email list, but we will need to import contacts into here in order to actually be able to email people and create our list. Now, once we create our list, the technical term is we are giving it a label. By the way, any Fidels here or any people in a fraternity, if you are in a fraternity or a sorority, shout out your fraternity or sorority here. I'm a Fidel. Phi Delta Theta, so I don't know. Who would have guessed I'm a frat guy, right? I love, the fraternities were a lot of fun back in college. So you can import contacts here and you can manage it with different labels, and we will create a label later on and I'm gonna show you how. And then I'll show you where you can get emails, how you can sign up to make money sending those emails. And we will be using what's called affiliate marketing through a site called DigiStore24 to actually email people and make money from doing it. Okay, so how do we actually make, where do the contacts come in? Where's the free list? Where we make money? So the site you're gonna wanna go to is you're gonna wanna go to a forum called raidforums.com, okay? raidforums.com, and you'll see it right here. I'm gonna verify I'm not a robot. Now, the site we will be using to get the contacts that we send out emails to is called raidforums.com. Now, RaidForums is a very interesting site to be on, and they have a lot of databases here, and as you see, raidforums.com. Now, what we are interested in is going to the databases section right here, okay? Databases, and we're gonna click on databases. And what you will see is we have a list here. This is real. Prepare for your mind to be blown. Prepare for the nuclear mind blowing moment. Right here on this webpage, you have access to download 6.1 billion email addresses from 344 breached databases. Now, you might be asking yourself, how the heck are 6.1 billion emails out there? And who else knows about this? Well, first off, not many people know about this. I'm revealing this for the first time in all of YouTube. Second off, how did those emails get out there? How are you just able to download them? And I'm gonna show you how you can download them in just a second. Is the reason they're out there is because there's a lot of database breaches. MySpace has been hacked. Facebook has been hacked. LinkedIn has been hacked, Match.com has been hacked. All of those emails, people sell them. Okay, so all of the MySpace emails, all 150 million emails, email addresses of MySpace users, for a few years, people sold them on the dark web, on the markets, the underworld markets of data brokers, right? And what happens is, over time, that list of emails, it almost becomes common knowledge. Once a file has been passed around for a couple of years to multiple individuals, it just kind of, it becomes ubiquitous. People in this, you know, the data sharing community all have a particular file of everybody who's been hacked on MySpace, right? Now, this forum just offers those all for free because everybody has them already, or everybody in that world. And you have access to download them all for free too. Now, let me show you how this is possible and how you can download them and actually use them to create an email list around. Let's get into it. Okay, now in choosing which list we actually download, you'll see right here on the left side is how many records are in them. So you'll see that, you know, Adobe, for instance. Adobe, many of you probably know Adobe, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Acrobat, which is used to view PDFs. Over 152 email addresses from users of Adobe were leaked back in 2013, and you can have them all, okay? But we're not gonna use Adobe's database, because have you ever opened a file which has 152 million rows in it? In Excel, you can't do it. It will actually crash your computer. I mean, Excel just doesn't open files like over 10,000 or something. So you just can't work with that. So any file that's maybe over 100,000 or over 50,000 is going to be very difficult for you to even open. You're going to need special programming knowledge, SQL databases, and all this stuff to actually be able to use these files. So what we're going to be looking at is, we're going to be looking at some files. We're going to choose files that have smaller amounts so that we can actually work with the data and manipulate it. Here's a good one. This is alphas.sx forum database. So this was a forum breach that had 8,000 members. The information was hacked and leaked in 2016. And we can download it here. So we're gonna click download it here. Now, as you'll see on the site, it's very interesting. You have Apple, one of Apple's databases here. You have Cannabis Forum database. You have, you know, you have a lot of, you know, you have a lot of different stuff here. I'm not gonna go too deep into this. You have the Alaska voter database. All of these are considered almost public knowledge now that they've been leaked, which is kind of scary. So if you're wondering, is the power, you know, people say Facebook and Google have all this information, so do you. You just need to know how to access it. You do need to know where it is. You need to invest in learning, and you can get it too. Now here we are, alpha.sx, and we're gonna click download here to get the database. Now what we see when we go here is we see that it has 8,500 entries, and we can click here to download it. So we can click download. I believe in order to get some of these things, you either need credits or you need to post messages on the forum in order to get these. Now I've downloaded the database, but in this case, it's a zipped file, which means the contents have been compressed so they're smaller. So if you don't have something that can open zip files, you will need to actually search in your computer WinRAR. Okay, WinRAR. And you can go to WinRAR, rarlab.com, and you can click there and you can download it free. So just go over where it clicks downloads, and you would just click whatever version is for your particular computer, you know, 32-bit for Windows, or maybe you're using Mac or Linux, whatever you're using. Now, once you've downloaded WinRAR and you've installed it, you will be able to open up this file, which is the database I downloaded. And here I am. I'm just gonna extract to my downloads, and I'm gonna open up the folder, and you'll see here that we actually have a file, but it's a TXT file, okay, which means it's a tab separated file. Now, in order to open this in Excel, you're gonna need to actually change the extension of the file. And in order to do that, what you will need to do, if your computer doesn't already allow you to change the extension of a file, is in Windows, you will need to go to File, you'll need to click Change Folder and Search Options right here. Within here, you'll need to click View. And once you're under View, you will need to go down to the checkbox, which says Hide Extensions for Known file types. You'll need to make sure this is unchecked, okay? Unchecked for hide extensions for known file types, right there. So once you do that, you will be able to manipulate this file. And what you will do is you will right click and you will click rename on Windows, rename file. And once you click that, you will simply just change this to say CSV. And it'll say, if you change the file name extension, it may become unstable. You want to change it, and we will click yes. Now we're going to open it in Excel or whatever your favorite file thing is. Okay, now here we are inside of the file, and what you'll notice is there's a lot of messy data, and this is kind of what happens with a lot of data breaches. But we will notice we have emails, okay? We have a lot of emails, and you can see the emails are in here, and there's thousands and thousands of emails in here, along with, you know, the person's username, you know, Lewis Edward, Crucified Filth, The Awesome Man, Grant Demand, etc. And you have a lot more information, you know, what their avatar was, their rewards, how many posts they did. We don't care about any of that information. What we're gonna do is we're actually just gonna delete all other informations. Notice I'm selecting up here, and I'm clicking, and I'm dragging across, and I'm gonna right click, and I'm gonna click delete, okay? I'm gonna click delete. I'm just gonna clear all the information we don't need. Because all we're concerned about here is those emails, those beautiful little emails. Now the next step is I'm gonna delete all of the other data that's in here. There's a lot of interesting data. There's language, password data. Look, see, these are their passwords, etc. And we're going to delete that information. So now all we're left with is the emails. Now, we don't actually wanna go through. You'll see there's 8,500 emails. And in order to upload these emails, we need to remove these little things right here, just like that. But you don't want to do that 8,000 times, right? You don't. It's going to suck. So what we're going to do is we're simply going to take one of these characters. I'm going to click copy. Then we'll click find. Okay, so I'm using Control F, or we can do, there's a find button. There's a find and replace button somewhere. But I just use Control F, or on Apple, it's Apple F, I believe. And I'll just type in this character. I want to replace this, and if we zoom, I can't really zoom in. You see there's a little dot there, and we're gonna replace that with nothing, okay? We just don't type in anything. And then we want to click replace all, right there. Okay, great. It says it made 16,000 replacements. I'm gonna click okay. Now, here we have 8,000 emails. Now, one thing to note is we can only send 500 emails in Gmail in a day. That's one of the limits they have set within their email provider thing. So given that, I'm going to only select 499 emails and then delete every other email that goes out. So I'm going to scroll down here until we're at 490. Okay. And then I'm going to delete every other email to the bottom, and I'm just going to click delete. And now we have an email list with 490 emails here. And I'm just going to click save. How you like that? How you like that now? You wanted some emails. You wanted a free list. Well, we're gonna set it up. You got your list, right? You got your email list for free. Now you just wanna get it into Gmail. So I'm gonna show you how to set up your group in Gmail right now. But if you're loving the value, just type in monster value right down below. Okay, type in monster value. But let's go, but I'm answering your question, and I'm the only person showing how to actually do a free email list immediately like that here. So let's get into it. Let's set up our group right now. Now, if you are loving the content and you want more ways to make money, make sure you just slam that subscribe button, because I'm going over every single day ways that you can get a part of the massive amounts of money that are being made on the internet. I'm showing you step by step on my computer, just like we are today, exactly how you can go out there and make money on the internet. I want to help you out, because when I was starting out, it was a struggle and it really hurt. And I hope that I make it just a little bit easier for you to get started with your internet business. So let's upload these contacts right now and create our list inside of Gmail. So next step is we're gonna import our contacts right here. And to do that, we click this button. We're gonna select a file, and we can also select a label here. So I'm gonna select a label, and we're gonna create a new label, and let's just call this demo list, and I'm just gonna say how many people are in it, 490, right? So I would say alphas.cx forum 490, and I type that in there, and then we have, as you see, that we have a list, we have a list ID, we have our list appearing over here, and now we just need to select a file. So we've created a label for it, and then we go right here, and feel free to pause the video or slow things down if I'm going too slow or if you need time to implement it. We're gonna select this file, it's the one I just did today, and then we're going to click import, okay? Import right there. We'll wait. Okay, so now here we are. We've uploaded a lot of emails, and what we see is we see some messy emails right here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna select these three to import properly. I'm gonna click these little buttons right here. Then I'm gonna click the delete button right here. And we just delete the bad emails. Okay, but you'll see all of these other ones are, you know, alicesawyer227@gmail.com and Andres. We have a bunch of emails. We just build a list for free, right? Now, if you're looking to learn more about how to build an email list that people actually opt into, you can watch some of my other videos on how to use emails to make money or how to build an email list. Okay, now the last step is we just need to email these people, and all we need to do that is we need to go to compose email just like anything else, and we need to type in the name of the label we use. So in this case, alpha, and you'll see all of these emails populate in here. And if you wanted to send an email to them, you could. Okay, you can send up to 500 emails a day. So there you go. You can find more, and if you want to actually make money doing this, what I suggest you do is you watch one of my other videos on affiliate marketing. In particular, you can get all of the information you need by going to johncrestani.com/JVs. Okay, and you'll see on this page, you have all the information you need. You'll need to sign up with ClickBank or DigiStore to actually get access to sell my product and earn money together with me. My intention is for us to work together. I would really like a hardworking partner who's willing and interested in implementing these methods to make more money for themselves, and that's one of the reasons why I spend a lot of time training. And if you've been getting massive value from this, type in massive value, okay, below. And I hope you're learning how to make money doing this. And you'll make a lot of money selling my product. And I'm not only gonna show you exactly how to sell my product, I'm gonna actually give you the emails that you should be sending out. Now on my JV page, you can sign up one of two ways. You can sign up on DigiStore or you can sign up on ClickBank. I would suggest DigiStore's first, ClickBank second. Then on my page, you can also get my email swipe. So if you're doing an email, if you're sending out emails, you click this button and you get a bunch of emails with all the information you need of what to put in the subject line. What to put in, here's different subject line of options, and what to put in the actual email itself. If you don't know their first name, just say, hey. If you don't, you know, if you don't want to use your name, use a pen name. And you just replace these links with your affiliate links. That's all there is to it. So you have emails to send out, you have lists that you can use, you know how to set up labels, you know how to even, you can even segment your list with these labels. You have everything you need to actually start email marketing, and you've all done it for free.
Woo!
That was freaking awesome. It took me a lot of time to actually come up with that method. And if you appreciate these methods for how to make money online, if you appreciate someone here helping you from Malibu, California in America, helping you make money yourself, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you leave a comment. And if you have questions, make sure you ask a question below and join in my community. And I hope everyone here who's been a longtime subscriber, new subscribers, like, answer other people's questions, right? I get over 2,000 messages a day right now. I can't respond to everybody, but many of you, you have the knowledge. You've been following me for over a year, so you can answer some of people's questions like, does this work in Nigeria or does this work in India, right? I get those questions every day. I've blocked them, right? But if people ask questions that you know the answer to, help each other out, because I really want us all to make money together. Again, help each other, help, and we're making money together. You're getting 90%, I'm only getting 10% of this right here. So I think that's more than fair, and I'm showing you guys, I'm not only getting 10%, you know, I'm doing training, and I'm spending all this money on training, like I'm Mother Teresa here, and I wanna help you guys make money. So let's get this going and join in the communities. We have a Discord chat channel now, we have a Facebook group, we have a subreddit, and we have a forum for everyone to interact with. I don't know, what do you guys like interacting in the most? Is it Reddit? Is it Discord? Is it Facebook group? Is it a forum? I don't know. Just join all of them and I'll figure out which one gets used the most, and maybe we'll whittle some down. But I can't wait to help you guys all out and make money. I can't wait to see you all implement this to help me make more money, frankly. Because I mean, I've just spent the last 20 minutes just throwing money at you right here. So let's all make this together. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to be informed of the next videos here. Woo! Let's get it.